First, our priority in the county as a county government through the executive are four pillars that we have drawn, and one of them is affordable health care, where every common Mwananchi can be able to access health care even at their level at dispensary and health centers. Then we have water as a priority. We want to have everybody to have access to clean water at home for both irrigation and domestic use. Then we have infrastructure. Like, you know, Tharaka Nithi has a strict and very, very wide and let's say unmet level of road infrastructure that is bad. So we want to make sure by the 5 years that we have the CIDP, most roads are maintained, maramed, and most of them tarmacked. Then we have agriculture, which is of course the backbone of our county. We want to assure the community and the people who put us in office that we will make sure the farmers and traders in Tharaka Nithi County are at a better place, and their economic and social life has gone up because of the allocation of priorities we have given.